Hi there, welcome to Iman's Daily Photo. Today's photograph is about working with colors, working with glass, and using light as an element to help you enhance the element that you're photographing, in addition to working with composition to create a photograph that is appealing and connecting with the viewer. So I'm gonna walk you through the process of how I built and created the photo for today. And I hope you will learn a little bit about composition and color, as well as working with light. Let's take a look. Today's composition, I found a few glasses. I wanted color glasses, and I started putting them together. First thing I noticed is the background is too bright, so I need to make that background a little more subtle to start working on a better composition so that the eye can be going straight to the item. So I got rid of some of the elements on the back, and now I'm working with a little more simpler composition. I'm taking things away so that I can probably create a little more balanced composition. And so I'm moving the glass here to the front, but maybe the blue, because it's tall, I'm gonna move it to the back and see if that's gonna work. It's probably the blue is not working for me, so I simplify it and brought just the glass and it. But I wanted more symmetry on my composition, and this is kind of what I eventually got. What I like about this composition is that it's like a mirror, but at the same time, obviously, it's more inviting. There's two glasses, two bottles, and the light is also going through the red glasses and the green, so the colors is coming out and it's making it more prominent and more inviting. So that's how I end up with this, my photo for today. I hope you like it.